fucking Palo says finding a way off Yara is priority number one. He wants to run while we got real problems. I heard our friend Matias is locked up in Marquesa's Drew Yaren Academy. He's a doctor, but they took his fucking license for helping us out. It's like it's a crime to help anyone who's not a true Yaren. And now they're going to fry his brain till he's dry humping Castillo. I would know. They tried that brainwashing shit on me. Palo won't risk saving Matias until the heat dies down, but you're up for it, right? Matias is a fucking saint. Don't let Marquesa break him.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with
him.
We need all of them.
Hey.
The academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Fuck yes! Should make this easy.
No, listen to me.
The army is here.
There's going to be a fight.
show you up there. Real bad.
Are you Matthias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Dalia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor.
Matthias, I got your kit.
Get back fast. Soldados are at our door.
Coño.
Kiria, where's that kit?
I'm on my way. Drama kit.
Gracias. I need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
Crossing guards for reinforcements.
Nobody gets close. Nadie.
More incoming.
Todos los mil. friki que intenten meterme pie. Lo voy a dejar como un graffiti pegado en la pared. Yeah.
Yara, saque las espadas, let's go. Yaranos, one, two, three, here we go. Yara, saque las espadas, let's go. Yaranos, one, two, three, here we go. Yara, bombillo. No dejemos que nos vaya a dividir a Don Castillo. Los conquistadores llegaron, masacraron indígenas, viven entre tabacos que cultivaron. Años 1600 de África traen esclavos, los explotan, mueren, pero viven su legado. Mi pueblo cansado, corruptos apoderados, han ganado porque lo han elegido. Nos han callado, pero de antemano.
Matías, I took care of those soldados.
Ahora el fuego revolucionario arde, los tiranos asesinos. Yo sé que solo quieren reprimirnos, quieren callarnos.
You did good,
Danny from Libertad. You've done this before, no painkillers?
Give me a hand. Only true Yarans get proper medical care. The rest get me. When he did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help. After I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live, thanks to you.
Dalia, I got Matias out.
Gracias. Apollo will thank you when he finds out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertad, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Danny. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can't keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertad. Maybe.
Hi, my friend. Hola.
This is great. No more checkpoint, no more supplies for the military.
Cojones! Francisco did some renovations at the museum. Well,
we need to talk.
The plan's solid. We can't lose.
I need you to go to the Gran Hotel Caballero. It used to be a resort for wealthy turistas, but Benitez converted it into some sort of prison torture hellhole. One of our fighters, Hugo, is being held there, which means he's got an appointment with the dentist, the regime's best interrogator. If the dentist gets any information out of him, we're fucked. He's got a good heart, but Hugo will crack like a fucking coconut. You need to stop that interrogation, whatever it takes. I already sent a scout to the hotel. She'll help when you get there. And one of Gilberto's people can get you past the guards if you hide in the back of his delivery truck. But you better hurry. The truck is leaving soon from the delivery yards. Benitez can't find out where we are, Danny.
You headed to the Gran Hotel Caballero.
Driving up to the hotel. I could sneak you past the guards. Hop in.
Oh, shit. You're doing this mission?
Hell yeah. I hate dentists.
Me too. They say when you're in her chair, you either give up information or your life. Or both.
Then I'm going to have to find Hugo quickly.
Our scouts are already in position and ready to help. Heard Yelena earlier. That was the voice we needed. Sometimes it's hard to tell if we're winning or losing, you know?
We're going to win this thing. I promise you that.
What's your business?
Delivery from command.
Yeah? Okay. Open up and let's take a look.
I don't know. It's only for your boss to open. I don't even know what's inside.
The fuck you talking about?
Hey, that's what I was told. You can open it if you want. The dentist said nobody was allowed to look inside.
Oh, it's for her. Fuck that. Go on. Head up.
I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Fucking hell. What is with Castillo and teeth?
Hey,
everywhere.
Is dead. La moral is safe. For now.
That's fucking great. Gracias.
Oh, she was going to I'm working on a gift for sure. The hotel. I'm taking it. They tortured their last guerrilla.
Come here.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war, at least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
They're few, we are many.
You hear that? Libertards? This means chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.